working your quadriceps. You can really feel the quadriceps working. Make sure you're engaging your abdominal muscles, contracting it here. Stand a little away from the chair, not too far, not too close. You can move your hands, so while going back and down, your feet can be closed, you can really be hugging your inner thighs. Inhale as though you're sitting and up. Remember, you're not sitting down completely and then coming up. Remember, you're not, without touching the chair, you're not coming up. So the back of the legs are just barely touching the chair and up. So this is how it goes, down, up, down, and up. You can do it with the breath. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Keep looking forward and back. Down, up, down. You can do 20 of this. On the last count, you might just want to hold it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. And you'll feel this working, and it's going to really be a great workout. Thank you.